Hi children, previous class you learned about maths, additions and subtractions, and today's topic is multiplications. Multiplication, in previous classes also you learned single digit and double digit and triple digit multiplications. Once again I will repeat and I will explain the important points of the multiplication. Multiplication, what is mean by multiplication? Different types of multiplication will be there. The first one is repeated addition is also called multiplication, repeated addition. Example, Monday I have brought 50 chocolates from the shop, and Tuesday and 50 same 50 chocolates, Wednesday 50 chocolates, see, and next Thursday also 50 chocolates I brought. Like this I brought 50 chocolates each day continuously 4 days. How I want to find the total of chocolates? 50 plus 50 plus 50 plus total will be 200. This addition we can do it in the simple method also. First write down the number of chocolates. How many chocolates you are buying every day? 50 chocolates. Number of chocolates you are buying into how many days you brought? 1, 2, 3, 4. 54 ja. 5 4 ja. 20. How many zeros are there? 10. You can add directly 10. Totally 200. Which is the easiest method? Multiplication only the easiest method for you. Repeated addition is also called multiplication. Have you got my point? Repeated addition is also called same number, not a different numbers. Repeated addition is also called multiplication. Multiplication, repeated addition is also called multiplication. Okay, next point. When we add a number for certain number of times, same what I told, certain number of times, when we add the same number certain number of times is also called multiplication. Multiplication is quicker than addition, repeated addition. Multiplication is quicker than repeated addition. Repeated addition kante kuda fast ga manamu multiplication lo product ni find out cheyochu. Okay, come to the next point ma. And in this multiplication, when you multiply, If any number is multiplied by 0, example 5 into 0, if you multiplied by 0, any number multiplied by 0, you will get the same number. Same 0, not a same number. Same 5 zeros are 0, 6 zeros are 0, 7 zeros are 0, 1000 zeros are 0 only. If you multiply with 0, you will get the product as 0. And in this multiplication, if you multiply with 0, you will get the 0. Is it clear for everyone? Come to the multiplication, multiplied by 1. If you multiplied by with 1, 5 1s are 5. Number itself, you will get the product as the same number. You will get the same number. 6 1s are 6. If you multiply any number multiplied by 1, you will get the number itself. Then same number you will get. 7 ones are 7. 1000 ones are 100 ones are 100. 1000 ones are 1000. If you multiply with 0, you will get the 0. If you multiply with 1, you will get the same number. In this multiplication, which is multiplicand, which is multiplier, which is product? First of all, you have to know this in this multiplication. This is called multiplicand. And this is called multiplicand. This is a multiplier. And the final answer should be the product. In the multiplication, the first number should be the multiplicand, the second one should be the multiplier. The last one is product. Product meant product means you will get what you will get as answer, that is called product. And with which number you are multiplying, with which multiplied number is multiplicand. With which number you are multiplying, that is called multiplier. The answer should be the product. In this multiplication, first of all, you have to know which is the multiplicand, which is the multiplier, and which is the product. Product should be the answer. Total product should be the answer. Multiplier with which number? With which number you are multiplying here? With 1. So that is called multiplier. With which number you are multiplying? 5. You are, which is the multiplicand? 5. 5 is the multiplicand. This is called multiplicand. And with which number you are multiplying the other number? That is called multiplier. And the final should be the product. First of all, you have to know this point. And one more point. Repeated addition is also called multiplication. Multiplication is quicker than repeated addition. If you multiply with 0, you will get the 0 answer only, not any valuable number. If you multiply with 1, you will get the same number, the number itself. In the multiplication, the first number should be the multiplicand, and with which number you are multiplying the given number, that is called multiplier. Final answer should be the product. These are the main rules in the multiplication. And I will explain the multiplication now with a single digit, double digit, and a triple digit. 54 into 4. Already you know, first starts from ones place, addition or subtraction and multiplication, whichever it may be. If in these three fundamentals, you have to start from ones place. With a single digit, no, directly you can take 4. 4 fours are 16. 4 fours are 16. This is the double digit answer. In this double digit, first ones place number should be in the answer line. The after number, how much will be there? 1. That is in tens place. So you have to write, take as carry. Already you know additions, how you are doing. You got 16, 4, 4, 16. With ones place, you got the product as 16. So you written already the first digit, ones place digit in the answer line. The remaining one, you had extreme next number, you had to keep as a carry. And 4, 5. Next number should be the ones place you completed. Now, tens place digit. Tens place digit should be the 5. 4, 5 is a 20. 4, 5 is a 20. And also add this carry number, the product, to the product. 20 plus 1 is 21. Directly you can write 21 is here. Why? Because there is no another digit to keep a carry. Directly you can write 216. This should be the product. And 54 should be multiplicand, and 4 should be multiplier. Okay, is it clear for everyone? Multiplicand, multiplier, product. This is single digit multiplication. Come to the next point. Double digit, two digits. 57 into, and nowadays you are writing here like this, 24. 54 into 24. Same, 24. Here also, with which number you are multiplying, for that also you have to start from ones place. From in the multiplicand also you have to start from ones place, and with multiplier also you have to start from ones place. First, which number you want to take? In the multiplier, 4 you have to take. In the multiplicand, 7 you have to take. Okay, start from 7 with 4. First of all, 57 totally had to multiply with 4. 57 totally had to multiply with 4. After that, with 2. Okay, 4 sevens are. 4 sevens are how much? 4 sevens are, already you know tables very well. 4 sevens are 28. 28. 8 in the answer line. 2 in the carry. Where you have to keep a carry? Extreme next number. 7 completed, next digit should be the extreme left number. Extreme left number. 2. 2 you have to keep a carry and circle it. Why? Because that is the carry. 2. Identification. Okay? Is it clear? with 4 and 7. 4 7 is completed. Next, 4 5 is 4 5 is how much? Ma? 4 5 is 20. 20 plus carry number should be the 2. 20 plus 2, 22. Directly I had to write 22. Why? Because you totally completed with ones place digit. You totally completed with ones place digit. Totally completed. Multiplicand with multiplier only 4 you completed. In the multiplier one more digit will be there. What is that? 2. In the multiplier 2 will be there. That you had to take. With 2 you had to complete total 57. Already you finished this carry. So, you had to strike out this carry. Why? Because next with 2 you had to complete. With while completing with 2, if you will get the carry, if you will keep again here, you will get the confusion. So, strike out this. Why? Because already with that we completed. 7, 2 sevens. Start from 1's place again. With 10's place number also you had to completely complete with 57. So, start from 1's place. 2 sevens. 14. Here also two digits you got. 4 keep as. See here where you want to arrange this ones place number. Where you want to arrange this. With a single digit mean directly in the answer line you are arranging. But here already with one digit you completed already some product will be there in the answer line. Then you completed with ones place digit no? One digit with one digit multiplication you completed. Then what you want to do? You have to keep in ones place into. Why? Because with one digit you completed no? So immediately in the answer line you have to keep into in the ones place. With ones place you finished. You have to start from tens place. So for identification, whenever you are completing with one digit, first digit, automatically, immediately had to keep a into in the ones place. Okay, is it clear for everyone? Now start with the second digit. 2 sevens of 14 you got, 4 you had to keep in answer line. 1 will be there, 1 where you want to keep? In the carry. Already I strike out it. Why? Because now you don't get any confusion. You are not getting any confusion. Why? Because already strike out it. So, this number we completed. Next, 2 sevens are completed, 2 fives are. Come to the next digit, 2 fives are. 10 plus 1 is 11. Add this number totally. Add 8, 4 plus 2, 6, 2 plus 1, 3 and 1. The answer should be 1, 2, 3, comma. Dividing of the number. 1368 you got. 57 into 24 you got. 1368. Is it clear for everyone? Is it clear, ma? Yes. Maybe you understood with the double digit multiplication. Okay. Now I am going to explain some more important points for you. The product does not change. The number order, if you will change the order of the given numbers, multiplicand and multiplier both will be there before getting the product. Multiplicand and multiplier only in the multiplication. Does not change the product. If you will change the order of the given numbers also, does not change the answer. Example, 5 sevens are. How much? 35. If you will change the multiplier as multiplicand, multiplier as multiplicand as multiplier. 7 into 5. 7 5 is 35. Both will be same. That is equal to, therefore, 5 7 is 35. That is equal to 7 5 is 35. Does not changes the values even the number, the place, the order. If you change the order also, you will get the same product. So, 5 7 is 35, 7 5 is 35, that is equal to totally 35. Both sides are equal. If you will change the place order also, both sides product will be the same. 67 into 44, that is equal to 44 into 67 also same. No changes. Same numbers will be there. 67 into 44 also same product you will get. 44 into 67 is also same product. So, both sides are equal, okay? If the order changing also, does not change the product. Same product you will get. And one more point. and this is the easiest multiplication. Multiplying by 10, 20, 30, 40 or 100, 2000 like. This is the easy method, ma. 84 into 10. How can you multiply? Directly you can multiply with the valuable digit. In this 10, which is the valuable digit? Only 1. So 84 ones are 84. Directly can write. How many zeros are there in the multiplier? 10. 10 you can add to the right of the product. Add immediately right of the product. How many zeros are there in the multiplier? 10. 10 you can write directly. This is very, very easy method to you. 95 into 100. 95 ones are 95. How many zeros are there in the multiplier? 1, 2. You can add directly to the right side of the given answer product. 9500. And 78 into 2000. See this? 78 into 2000. 78 into 2. 2 8s are 8 2s are. You leave it the remaining zeros. Valuable digit it should be the 2, no? 8 2s are 16. 2 7s are 14 plus 1 15. You got 156 answer. How many zeros are there in the multiplier? 1, 2, 3. Directly to the product right side you can add 3 zeros. You will get the correct answer. Don't forget the zeros. Without zeros, that is not a correct answer. Have you got my point? And one more example. 86 into 10,000. Whatever it may be. If 86 ones are 86 directly in the multiplier. 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 you can add in the product line to the given product to the right side. Okay, you will get the correct answer. If you will divide the number with the commas, you got 8,60,000. Is it clear for everyone, ma? And not only 100, 10,000, 200, 500, 600. Like these numbers, you can apply this method. Okay. Multiplication by 99, 9,999. Multiplication by these numbers. Example, I will say 54 into 99. Oh, nowadays you are writing. Okay. 54 into 99 you had to do. Now 99 extreme next number 100. 99 extreme next number 100. Directly you can write 54 into 100. 54 into 100. 54 ones are 54. How many zeros are there? 2 zeros. You completed with 54 into 100. Why? We multiplied with 100. 99 next number should be the 100. And you had to take away 54. 54 you had to multiply with 99. First of all, what do you want? 54 into 99, you want to get the product. 54, 99 times you had to make it. First, if you will do 100 times, one time you can remove. One time you can remove. 54 minus 5400 minus 54. 10 minus 4 is 6. 9 minus 5 is 4. 3 you can write and 5. This number should be the answer. If you want to check the number, check the answer once again. Do it with 54, with the 99. 54, 99 times you had to make it. To make easier multiplication, first of all, you had to do it with 100 and one time you had to take away from the product. Then you will get the easy answer, direct answer. And 9 fours are how much? 9 fours are? 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45 plus 3, 48. With one digit you completed, make into in the ones place and strike out the carry number. Same number, both are same digits, na 9 and 9. If you will get the 9, if you do again with 9, same number 48, 486 only will get. 6, 8, 4 and find out the answer. 6, 8 plus 6 is 14, 8, 9, 13, 4 plus 1 is 5. Same answer, both answers same na. Both are same. This is this method some difficult. This is the short method and easiest method. Is there any doubt? If you want to do with 999, And with which number you have to multiply here? 1000. And strike and minus the multiplicand you have to minus from the coming from product. Multiplicand, not a multiplier. Multiplicand you have to take away from the product. You will get the correct answer. Okay. And if you want to do multiplication with 9999, you have to multiply with 10,000. And which number you had to subtract to the from the product? Multiplicand only you had to subtract from the product. Okay. Is it clear for everyone? Okay. And like with multiplying with 101, 1001, like these numbers, how you want to do? With these numbers, these are the short methods, ma. These are the short and simple methods. Same 55 we will take with 101. With 101. So, first of all, what you want to do? 55 into 100. Why? Because before number, extreme before number you have to take. 99 means extreme after number. 101 means just before number. 55 into 100. 55 ones are 55. Two zeros you have to write. And one more time you have to add to the product. 55. 55, 101 times you have to make it. Then only you will get the product. 51, 101 times. Here we did with 55, 100 times. One time you have to add. 5, 5, 5, 5. If you will do with this, same answer you will get. 1 5 is a 5, 1 5 is a 5. You completed with one digit. Just underline that. Why? Because in this multiplication, 3 digits will be there. 0 with 0. With one digit you completed, immediately you have to strike out in the ones place for the next step. And with 0, 0 if you multiply with 0, you will get the 0. 0 5 is a 0, 0 5 is a 0. With 2 digits you completed. Here you have to strike out in the two digits and with 1, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5 and add it. 5, 5, 5, 5. Both are same answers. Is there any doubt, ma? In this method, this is also shortest method in the multiplication. Is it clear? Maybe you are clear. If you are having any doubts, repeat the video and once again you can see. And come to the three-digit multiplication. Three-digit multiplication, observe this. 572 into 211. With start from ones place, with one you had to do. 1 2s are 2, 1 7s are 7, 1 5s are 5. Is it clear, ma? Next, with ones place you completed, immediate ones place you had to close it. And come to the next digit. So again, same one. 1 2s are 2, 1 7s are 7, 1 5s are 5. Two with two digits you completed. No, two places you have to strike out. Two places. Come to the third digit. 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 7s are 14. 2 5s are 10. Plus 1 is 11. What is the answer? 2 7 plus 2 9. 5 plus 7. How much? 12 plus 4 16. 5 1 4 10 2 1. This is the answer. 1,20,692. This is the multiplication of three-digit number. One more example I will explain to you without carry. Simple problem I explained. Why? Because first of all you had to know the method. Next, coming to the next problem. 543 into 452. Start from ones place. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10. You can write directly 10, whether it is 2 digit also. Why? Because there is no another number after finishing 5. If with 1 digit completed, with in the ones place you have to keep out the into. Next, come to the next digit. 5. 10th place digit should be the 5. 5 3s are 15. 5 4s are 20 plus 1, 21. 5 5s are 25 plus 2, 27. Here you completed with two digits, immediately strike out two places and carries also strike out. Why? Because you won't get confusion next coming digit. Next last digit should be the 4. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16 plus 1, 17. 4 fives are 20 plus 1, 21. 6, 8 plus 5, 13. 4, 7 plus 7, 7 twos are 14 plus 1, 15. 4, 2. The answer is 2,45,436. In this video, you learnt about multiplications clearly and rules and regulations also. Maybe you have understood about this topic. Okay, thank you, ma'am.